Hey everybody, it's time for Cappy Smack to do some Star Trek Online featured mission. Let's just see what it's all about. Brushfire, once again. My never-ending quest to die. No, I'm not sure. Oh, there it is. Make a primary. Make it so. The last time I ran this mission, I died a lot. But it seems like the rewards are maybe worth it, so time to go die again.
Gavan, your assistance on this mission begin by...
That's the easy part of the mission.
Martok's wife wanted to lead this mission, but House Torg knows her face too well.
Thank you.
tree down. This is still the easy part. They just pecked me to death. Hearing my cat in the background, he's just wanting his daily treat, and he's gonna have to wait a little bit because he has to wait until 8 o'clock and it's only 7:30. Otherwise, he would want it every hour of every day and he would drive me crazy, and that's just not good. Thank you.
has come. Yes, that is why. Maximum security area lies ahead. See all those turrets? If you step out of line, they are prepared to remind you of your place.
Five more lifers! What did you idiots do to earn such dishonor?
Not my concern. My concern is to bring them here now.
Fair enough. I have plenty of time to find out. Go straight ahead to processing. What a miserable bunch of bartok! Get these convicts out of my sight!
Watch for patrols. We may need to fight them on the way out.
Prisoners to the back wall for processing!
I don't see anything about five new prisoners.
Not my concern. Shall I tell Torg that you are not ready to receive them?
That won't be necessary. We'll process them. Sign here.
We've come for the butcher. Bring me Bartok.
Patience. We're out processing him now. You, take these convicts to their cells and be quick about it.
Quick. Right.
Move along, convicts. Don't make me ask you again. Move along, convicts. Don't make me ask you again.
Torg is allied with the Zenkethi. There is no end to his dishonor. Martok defeated many Zenkethi in close combat. It is why they call him the Butcher.
Haven't seen you around here before.
I'm new. What of it?
Well, put those convicts in their place, and we can get some blood wine after our shifts. Give me a reason to break you, Patak. We have lots of time to play.
Martok, we've come for you!
Have you now? Wait. I know your face. One of Moog's sons fights under Torg's banner? Disappointing.
Moog? I am Rodek, son of Nagra. An ally of your house, old man. This is no time for talk. Arm yourself before the guard.
What is this? Explain yourselves!
Isn't it obvious? I'm leaving, you piece of plakta.
I think the Zenkethi disagree with you, Martok.
Miserable Takek.
Escape for you.
answer for your life.
Another here who deserves that. There's nothing unwise about adding. Across the way.
Master, this warrior you speak of is a gem.
What of it? The war is over. He has earned my respect. Come out. We have work to do.
I stand ready to fight. Who's this?
This is Rodek, son of Nagra.
Well met. I am First Cover Kara, and I am...
I know the rest, Jem'Hadar. Martok speaks for you. That is enough for me. Time to go. They have locked down the facility.
Those charges. Torg's office lies. We forge on. Use the console. Main security is ours. Override the turrets. Security is down.
Witness the strength of a true Jem'Hadar!
All enemies of the Empire!
The most recent file is a bill of sale. This will hurt Torg. At least until I kill it.
Door. Oh, back the way we came.
Good to feel a blade in my hands again. Better to use it on my enemies.
Victory is life!
Not to trust you. One day, we were all taken through here.
It's time to evacuate. When we reach the roof, our ship's...
The elevator's offline. How will we escape?
We will use a grappling device to reach the rooftop. Once we're out, we will deactivate the Sona shield generator to clear a path for our ship.
This is highly unorthodox.
Yes, an audacious plan, worthy of a true Klingon warrior. You honor your house and mine. When we are free of this place, we have much to discuss. I see the war.
I told Lady Serena that I would bring you home.
Well, I tried. Press the button.
Crossing the anomaly.
by dawn. Send them all to Grethor.
Fight well, Alliance.
Enemy forces are larger than we expected. The battlefield is ours. Rodak, the core. The shield is down. Prepare to extract.
Mortal! You call yourself a warrior? A leader? I call you a coward and a butcher! I will avenge your victims!
I think not, Senkethi. Not while I live.
Gemini, weakling! Go now, and join your chasing guards!
No!
No time!
Only your death! Many the fight of guilt at bay. I will take Martok with you.
The enemy is near. We are outnumbered, but my crew got a signal.
There is no escape for
the blood of my on your grave, or it will be avenged.
If your blood is as thick as my grave,
your world,
the rights of vengeance. Face me in battle, or I'll kill you where you stand.
I'll take pleasure delivering your corpse to the Zincati. What's left of it, anyway?
Claim command of this vessel. Any objections? No? Then make ready for battle.
Hostile vessels. You have... We are still close friends with the Dolphin.
What are you?
General Rodek, I do hope you have my husband with you, preferably intact.
I am Worf, son of Moog, Gintok to the House of Martok. The House of Torg must not be allowed to survive this day.
Good life, short life. He does spawn a lot of those little fighters. Brushfire if I weren't dying.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get our rewards. I think I'll take a transphasic torpedo this time. Lockbox, alright. Let's die. Some has Martok defensive configuration. Let's see where I can put that. Is that not a science? It's not a science console? See how that works next time. Dishonored thing here. Let's take a look at that and see who can use it. David. Talk. There you go. Okay, that was Brushfire. Week number two. We got some additional rewards. And we are signing off. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and please check me out on Patreon. I can use the support. If you want to see more videos like this, fly safe.